Something's not right. According to Malcolm's statement, Lindsay Royce walked up to her sleeping husband, put the gun to his forehead, and pulled the trigger.